Change. It's inevitable. New ideas inspire new ways of doing things. New technologies inspire innovations that change how we live. But there's one thing that has remained constant. PEO has always ensured that public welfare is placed above all other interests. As we proudly mark PEO's 100th year, we can look back and appreciate the transformation Ontario has undergone. A transformation driven by engineering. A province shaped by an ever-evolving profession that is constantly pushing the boundaries of new technologies. And throughout this time, PEO has changed and modernized too. Every change we've made as an organization has been to ensure that we uphold the standard of public safety. In 1922, PEO was founded to guide our profession, to ensure engineers and their work met the necessary standards of skill, practice, and ethics to be worthy of the public's trust. The introduction of the PEng designation in 1945 clearly identified the professionals dedicating themselves to the standards we set for our profession. The PEng seal was created as a visible guarantee of the presence of a licensed engineer, a symbol of trust that the public could depend on, one that promised accountability to every Ontario resident. Not many organizations make it to 100, so it is important that we take this moment to reflect on our journey, on the changes we have helped deliver safely to our province, and on the changes PEO has undergone to fulfill its mandate. We are proud of that history, of setting and maintaining the rigorous qualifications that have built Ontario, work that meets the standard that Ontarians have come to expect, that they deserve. We will continue to learn, to improve. We will be unwavering in our mission. We will always act in the name of public safety. In the coming century, PEO will remain at the forefront of setting the standards for a profession in a changing world. Here is to the next 100 years.